squad back on another reaction. I'm Reckless.
I'm Chris.
We got, you know what I'm saying, more of the Little River Band. Lady, you know what I'm saying? It's 1978. Definitely, most definitely geeked to get an industry reaction. Don't stress it enough. Definitely love the 70s. And you know what I'm saying? The music era. Definitely make sure y'all keep on commenting songs by Little River Banks. Like I said in the last reaction with these different groups and bands, I'm actually starting to like it, you know what I'm saying, more and more, seeing how we listen to rap on a daily basis. Right. So it definitely brings the tone down, and it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, levels everything out.
Yeah, it does, for real. Like, I know it sounds a little bit crazy, but I mean, it does. Y'all know the channel, make sure y'all hit that like button, that subscribe, let's get in the video.
Look around you, look up here, take time to make time to be there. Look around, be a part, feel for the winter but don't have a cold heart. And I love you best. You're not like the rest. You're there when I need you. You're there when I need. I'm gonna need
so good.
Now she's gone and I'm on my own. The love song is coming to my mind. The love song that was there all the time. So lady, let me take a look at you now. You're there on the dance floor making me want you so.
Chris Goofy.
You're not like the rest. You're there when I need you. You're there when I need. I'm gonna need you.
Hello.
So lady, let me take a look at you now.
It's just like, it's, this is, I think this is like a song though.
It reminds me of a different song.
It does.
I mean,
do it remind you like of a beachy type song, or am I just tripping?
Oh, see, what is it called? Well, first I want to say it's a good song. The drums, love the drums, but sounds like kinda like Margaritaville.
I can see why you're saying that.
Go back in time in your head.
I can see why you're saying that though. I can see
what
you're
saying. But you said beachy.
It does.
So, and I said Margaritaville.
It does in a way. A little bit.
Yeah, not like a lot or anything, but.
Yeah, it does in a way.
It popped in my head.
Yeah, it's one of those songs, though, like, I feel like, and I know a lot of y'all like it, all these just watching, it's just one of those songs that obviously just tuned in. And yeah. then on top of that, it just sounds like, you know what I'm saying? Like you're just hearing like great harmony, you know? And it sounds great. Like everything coming together, they coming together, singing together, like it's just on point. It's just one of those videos, you know?
I feel like I could listen to it like on the beach or something.
Yeah, on certain parts.
Certain parts.
Yeah, certain parts. They got great voices though. I actually enjoyed this a lot, like hearing like this is like I said, this is more so great, you know what I'm saying? Just great harmony. You know what I'm saying? Somebody commented said, I'm a young black teen that's all about hip hop, but all I can do is sit and smile, listen to this, almost bring tears to my eyes. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? I just said something about this shit. This shit wild. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely wild. Yeah. It's just one of those things, you know, of you know what I'm saying? Listen to rap daily basis. And then, you know what I'm saying? Listen to something so cool to like, that's chill. It's real chilling.
Yeah, mellow.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? There's one thing I love about doing these reactions is the fact that you literally can, you know what I'm saying? My mom says is more so of like having a palate, you know what I'm saying? Of
yeah.
Difference, you know, of listen, everything.
Trying to listen to different music.
Yeah, just everything,
not
you know.
Just one.
Yeah. Genre. I feel like it's good for everybody because I feel like you can go find the person that, you know what I'm saying, is just stuck on country music and like, yeah, or you should actually listen to this hip hop.
Yeah.
You know, you actually, you know what I'm saying, once you get into it, you find a person that listen to hip hop, you're like, hey man, listen to this rock band. They, oh no. No, she actually listen to it, you know what I'm saying? Because yeah, I think like obviously, like my younger days, I listened to a little bit of rock and stuff like that, but it wasn't like too deep like now.
Like this.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So it's definitely dope. But definitely enjoyed this. Definitely love the harmony with this. Definitely love, you know what I'm saying, everybody's voice. And you know what I'm saying? Obviously, you know what I'm saying, the instruments. Of course. But the main part of this video was, you know what I'm saying, the harmony of it. You know what I'm saying? That's what I took out of it. Definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in with us, watching this reaction. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, catch y'all next time.